It's go time, fellas. Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
Just making his presence felt there.
Flattens him with a clothesline.
Let's talk about Lane for a moment.
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
When it's a two-on-two matchup, it can go one of two ways. Many times, that all depends on you and your teammate being on the same page.
He's gonna have bruised ribs after that one. Now it's D starting to stumble.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight.
Lance him with a pile driver. A thunderous elbow shot. Just toying with the competition a little. De-stalling some here.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
If he doesn't somehow start to turn this thing around, you can bet he'll take a hit in next week's WWE.com Power Rankings.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Hoping to make a tag. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
His clothesline finds the mark. Wow, Lane's taking some heat here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it hard not to root for him.
Oh, running into Gary right in the ear.
That could be a game changer.
Super kick!
He's back in control here.
That can't be enough, can it? Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Nice move. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Kirk tags in. Takes him out with a flapjack. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big...
Look out! Kirk pin attempt here. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Lane comes in off the tag.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Oh, geez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place. Adams beginning to breathe a little heavy now.
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Guys, given his bold personality, don't be surprised if he looks to take some sort of big risk here soon.
We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be lit. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
And he's heading back in. Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring. Otherwise, he's looking at a countout.
Oh, man. Can he do it here?
Adams has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much more he can take.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
That packed a punch.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. When this guy's on, look out. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Look at this. Nobody comes back from this.
Now it's time to capitalize. If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of it.
Scoop slam. Desperately needs to make, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding. Looks like he wants back in this match. That certainly looks to be the case, Michael.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Not today. He's looking at it.
Boy, that hit the mark.
But can he follow up here?
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Taken down with a
beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Lane comes in off the tag. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Kirk tags in.
Teamwork at its best.
Taken out with a Russian leg sweep. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Lane comes in off the tag. Well executed double team. Gets him with a pile driver. Kirk tags in.
Teamwork at its best.
Unleashing it for the second time now. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's too quick for him there. There's the axe handle. Back in from the floor. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Drops the same move over and over. This is relentless. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Lane comes in off the tag.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
2.5 as the ref deliberately counting slow.
Wow, I am impressed.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
Connects with a counter. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
You
You'd have to
drop kick. Beautiful. Back in the ring again. What a clothesline. With such authority.
Can he finish him off here?
Here he goes for the win.
And another one.
He lands the atomic drop.
He could pin his opponent right here. And we have our winners. There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.